Hello, good morning all. Today in this video, we are going to discuss regarding how to migrate a community database into Enterprise Edition. So currently in the screen, you are seeing Odoo version 14 Community Edition, which I have installed in my local instance. So in this video, we will be seeing how to convert or how to change this existing database into an Enterprise DB. So for using the Odoo Enterprise, you have to get a valid license or a valid subscription from the Odoo. So that means you have to pay to use the Odoo Enterprise. To know that pricing details, you can go to odoo.com/pricing, and here you can see the pricing structure of Odoo Enterprise. And in this video, we'll be showing for the how to convert a community database into an Enterprise database where the hosting type is on-premise. So once you buy the license from the Odoo to use Odoo in on-premise, you will be getting the Odoo Enterprise add-ons. So if I go to the PyCharm, here you can see I have the Odoo 14 Enterprise code with me. So I'll be using this code to convert this database into the Enterprise Edition. So to change the community into Enterprise Edition, there is a doc from the Odoo.com itself. You can see from community to enterprise, and here they have explained what is the process to convert a community database into the enterprise database. So before doing that, first of all, the first step is to get a backup of your community database. Suppose in case if anything has happened, we should be having a secure backup. So before starting the process, you can go back to the you can just log out, and from the manage database option, you can backup your current database and keep it with you. So once the backup is done, what you have to do is that, let me log in to the database again. You can enter your credentials and then you can log into your database. So once you've taken the backup successfully, what you have to do is that you have to add the newly received folder. That is, you have to add the enterprise folders as in the add-ons path. So along with, currently this is my Odoo configuration file, and here you can see we have Odoo add-ons as well as the custom add-ons. So along with that, I'll be copying and adding these add-ons, that is the newly received enterprise add-ons. So I have Odoo 14 enterprise code which I have received after the subscription, so I'll be adding that folder as my add-ons path. So once that is done, you can simply restart the service, stop and rerun. So I have added the enterprise codes in the add-ons path, and then I have restarted the service. Then you can go to the UI and you have to go to settings and then activate the developer mode. So from the settings, you can activate the developer mode and then come to the apps menu, and from the apps menu, you have to click the update app list so that the enterprise add-ons will get added into the database. So I'll be clicking on update app list and click on update. So once this is done, the add-ons from the enterprise folder will get added here. Then the next step that you have to do is that if the system is publicly accessible, you can shut down the server so that it will not be accessible to the public. Then you have to search for the module web enterprise. So I'll be copying this and I'll come here and I'll be searching for the web enterprise. So here you can see this is the enterprise module. So we have to install this module. So currently you can see the look and feel of the database is community database. So once I have installed this module, the UI itself will get changed. So before installing this module, I'll be duplicating this tab, and if I go to the settings and if I scroll down, here you can see right now our edition is Odoo 14 Community Edition. So right now when we go into the settings and check, our Odoo edition is Odoo 14 Community Edition. So let's see what happens if I install the web enterprise module. So I'll be clicking on the install and let's wait for a couple of seconds. So you can see the module has been successfully installed and the entire UI has been changed into the enterprise. So here you can see the UI has been changed, and if I reload this page, you can see everything has been changed, and if I scroll down, you can see the Odoo 14 Enterprise Edition. So we have successfully changed the community edition into enterprise edition, and here you can see next step is to you have to register your subscription. that is the subscription code that you have received from here, so that you can enter it here and make register into the Odoo.com. So this is the steps that you have to follow to change your community database into enterprise edition. So people will ask whether during this process is there will be any data loss. Mostly there will be no data loss when you convert your database from community to enterprise, but when you come back from enterprise to community, there might be data loss because there are some extra models in enterprise. So those models data inherited in that models will be lost when you come back to community from enterprise. So this is the step how you can go to enterprise from the community edition. What you have to do is that you have to get a valid license from Odoo, and you have to get the enterprise code, add it to your add-ons path, restart the service and install the module web enterprise. So before all doing these steps, make sure that you have taken a proper backup of your community database. So that's all about this video. If you have any queries, suggestions or feedback, don't hesitate to comment it out or reach us over the email, that is odoomates@gmail.com, and also you can connect us over the different social media like Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, etc. So that's it. Thank you. Have a nice day.